regular, eh. And your beauty na natural, eh. And you no be left over, eh. Your love in the heaven, no, eh. First time I set eyes on you, I don't say nobody.
Keep our promise for the rest of our lives. And it's through the Eucharist that they receive this extraordinary power to do what human beings just can't do. There's such good will as we have. We know how weak we are. We know how flawed we are. We know how complicated the world is around us. And all of us need that strength and that power that comes from God. That's why we make these vows in front of Jesus. And that's why they'll stand here and say, I will be faithful to you the rest of my life. I will love you more than I love myself the rest of my life with the help of God. And with the help of God is the most certain thing we all know, because God never fails. God will always be there for you too, for every married couple here. When you take that chance and you make that promise, you're not just doing it yourself, you're doing it with the infinite power and grace of God. And that's why we have to be here in church. We have to come to God's house and ask Him to bless this union. So we'll all pray for Roxanne and Mia, that they be faithful, but we also pray, even more important, that God give them the strength and the power to be a great example to the rest of us. If you want to run away, this is your last chance. Otherwise, let's stand up and make this vow in front of God.
Into the house of the church, so that in the presence of the church's minister in this community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses this love. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated in holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intention. Bean and Roxanne, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of God in the church?
Yes.
Since it's your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, join your hands together and declare your consent before God and the church.
Hey, more fame.
Roxanne.
Good times and bad. Yes, ma'am. Correct it then.
Be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
Good times and bad.
Good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent that you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. What God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Bless, O Lord, these rings which we bless in your name, that those who wear them may remain entirely faithful to each other and abide in peace in your will and live always in mutual charity through Christ our Lord. Amen. Roxanne.
Madame.
Receive this ring.
Look.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love.
Tu le
Father. And of the Son.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
I now pronounce you man and wife. You can get the bride. Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May God, the all-powerful Father, grant you his joy and bless you and your children.
Amen.
May the only begotten Son of God stand by you with compassion in good times and in bad.
Amen.
And may the Holy Spirit of God always pour forth his love into your hearts. Amen.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. This Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
That's not the end of it. We have to baptize a little guy. And then we have to get Pierre in here, too. All right? So at first, we're going to sign the marriage certificate. Could the two witnesses come forward to the altar? And what do you ask of God's church? You have asked that your child be baptized. In doing so, you accept the responsibility to train him in the practice of faith. It will be your duty to bring him up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us. Loving God and neighbor. Do you clearly understand what you are undertaking? And godparents, are you ready to help the parents of this child in their duties? Raphaelim, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I claim you for Christ our Savior by the sign of the cross. And I trace the cross on your forehead and invite your parents and godparents to do the same. Raphael pretty determined to sleep through this. But we'll pour water on his head and wake him up. My brothers and sisters, let us ask our Lord to look lovingly on this child who is about to be baptized, on his parents and godparents and all the baptized. Through baptism and confirmation, make him your faithful follower and a witness to your gospel. Lord, hear our prayer. Lead him by a holy life to the joy of God's kingdom.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Make the lives of his parents and godparents examples of faith to inspire this child.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Renew the grace of baptism in each one of us.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Peter and Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Raphael,
pray for us.
All holy men and women,
pray for us.
Almighty and ever-living God, you sent your only Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, the prince of evil, and to rescue man from the kingdom of darkness, and to bring him into the splendor of your light. We pray for this child. Set him free from original sin, make him a temple of your glory, and send your Holy Spirit to dwell with him. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We anoint you with the oil of salvation. In the name of Christ our Savior, may he strengthen you with his power, he who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
May you have strength in the power of Christ our Savior, who lives and reigns forever.
Amen.
My brothers and sisters, God uses the sacrament of water to give his divine life to those who believe in him. Let us turn to him and ask him to pour his gift of life into this font, to this child he has chosen. We ask you, Father, with your Son, to send the Holy Spirit upon the water of this font. May all buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise also with him to newness of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Dear parents and godparents, you have come here to present this child for baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, he is to receive the gift of new life from God, who is love. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring him up in the practice of the faith. See that the divine life that God gives him is kept safe from the poison of sin, to grow always stronger in his heart. And if your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your own baptism. Reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which this child is about to be baptized. Do you reject Satan?
Yes.
And all of his works?
Yes.
And all of his empty promises?
I do.
Do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
I do.
Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, father of sin and prince of darkness?
I do.
Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is seated at the right hand of God the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. Is it your will that this child be baptized in the faith of the Church, which we have just professed with you?
Yes.
Raphael Liam, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and into this. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Timothy, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Thank you.
for Holy Communion, I'd like to invite those in the regular practice of the Catholic faith. If you're not a Catholic, or if you're not regularly practicing, or spiritually prepared to receive, and you would like to come forward for a blessing instead, I'd be happy to give you a blessing.
Thank you. Ah! emotion that I want to feel. Yeah, I got you.
repartir la ceremonia. Le couple.
Down, 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 down Bye. Y a pas sourire là, là, ça me fait mal au eh. Parce que même là, eh, on sait pas qui ça vaut. Désir,
c'est toi qui cacao.
Oh, ma professeur, Désir. Tu disais, je sais que j'avais mourir. Oh. À vous qui m'avez aimé, qui m'avez connu, prenez soin de mon fils. Tu n'as eu fait. Papa, fais sur toi. Sans abri, capitaine Serretier dans la Rio. Où aller?
À l'Escrosso.
Désir champion, mon meilleur ami. Après, soin de chanter pour moi. Oublie, on l'appelait toujours. Et c'est par ces chants que moi j'ai pris goût à la vie et courage. C'est ce meilleur ami là que tu viens de m'arracher.
Deux, un. boy. My boy. Ok, ok, c'est le prochain marié. Commencez à gagner l'argent. J'ai besoin de vous faire des versions. Ok.
Voilà. Voilà, ici.
Kiki, caméra.
Kiki, voilà. Un, deux, on y va. Voilà, on est prêt. Merci.
Ok, on va dire bonne position.
Voilà, voilà.
En fait, je suis le père de la mariée. Donc, vous voyez en face de vous, vraiment, un homme complètement comblé. Je suis très en joie pour que ma fille se marie aujourd'hui. Donc, c'est l'accomplissement. Quand tu mets un enfant au monde, son problème, c'est de savoir qu'il va évoluer et puis avoir un foyer, une bonne famille. Donc, c'est une bonne chose qu'ils sont partis à l'église pour s'unir. Donc, nous nous présentons devant Dieu et puis nous disons merci beaucoup. Et nous souhaitons tout le bonheur, bénédiction et un très bon mariage. Et je remercie aussi toutes les personnes qui sont venues, parce que ce sont des amis, ce sont des parents qui ont voyagé, qui sont venus très loin. Je leur dis merci, mille fois merci beaucoup pour le déplacement.
Salut, c'est Sévran Koulibaly. Ça fait plaisir de me retrouver à cette cérémonie de mariage. Je peux dire qu'en tant que membre de la famille, j'ai vu les débuts et je suis très heureux aujourd'hui de voir cette grande cérémonie à laquelle nous avons participé, à savoir le mariage et le baptême du bébé Raphaël. Donc je vous souhaite avec Brandy le meilleur et puis mettez Dieu au centre de tout ce que vous faites et puis soyez bénis. Merci beaucoup, on sera toujours là pour vous épauler.
Bon, mon nom c'est Fatmata Koulibaly, je viens de New York. La mariée, elle est ma nièce, c'est la fille à ma grande sœur. Donc en tout cas, on est très content. On est très content de la mariage. Ils se sont mariés, on est content. Vraiment, on leur demande, on demande à bon Dieu de donner une longue vie, beaucoup de prospérités, santé, bonheur, entendre tout, tout, tout. C'est tout ce qu'on demande. On prie pour eux, que Dieu leur donne une longue vie. Fatmata Koulibaly, je vous remercie.
Bon, je suis Madame Mazoyer. Je suis venue de Paris uniquement pour le mariage de ma nièce, Roxane. Et que je souhaite que ce mariage soit un mariage de longévité, de prospérité, de bonheur et de la paix du cœur, surtout la paix du cœur. Et que tous ceux qui se sont déplacés pour venir à ce mariage, qu'ils rentrent tranquillement chez eux et je leur dis du grand merci, 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 merci.
Hi, this is Brandy Lee. I just wanted to wish you an amazing journey with your wedding and I wish you peace, happiness and to remember to always keep smiling. And the ceremony was absolutely beautiful and amazing. So again, congratulations.
Oh, my name is Jesus Gomez. Jesus Gomez.
Yeah, yeah, good.
My name is Jesus Gomez. I just want to say thank you to invite me to the wedding. And I'm so happy to be with you, with all your people. And also make this moment so comfortable and make it, you know, like make me like your family. I just want to say thank you for all of this. I'm feeling so happy to be here with your people.
Bonjour, bonjour, bonjour tout le monde. Vraiment, où je suis là, je suis une mère heureuse. Je suis la maman de Roxane. Bon, c'est une joie pour moi de voir ma fille avoir un foyer paisible. Et puis, parce que bon, c'est pas permis à tout le monde. Si Dieu t'a fait la grâce, il faut le reconnaître. Il faut rendre gloire à Dieu. Donc je suis là vraiment, je suis émue, je ne sais pas qu'est-ce que dire. Et encore, la fête a très bien réussi. Mes parents sont venus nombreux, elle aussi, de côté de son mari, tout le monde est là. C'était l'ambiance, la fête s'est bien passée. Voilà quoi, des bénédictions dans le foyer. Des bénédictions, voilà. Sinon, je ne sais pas, je n'ai rien à dire, sauf des bénédictions. Voilà, c'est tout. Ok, merci, merci à tout le monde. Merci à tous ceux qui sont venus. À tous ceux qui sont venus. Et qu'ils rentrent dans la joie, dans la paix et tranquillement, sans problème. On va retourner chez eux. Voilà. Je les remercie tous.